doomed us all!
Oh my god, there he is! Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Tawny Teeter's Tea, and today we are right back into Choo Choo Charles. I freaking love this game. I hope you guys enjoyed part one. If you can see my beautiful purple decked out train, it looks so damn good. So let's dive on in. Let's play, you guys. It's, oh, last time I ended, Choo Choo Charles was on the run for me. No. This is where we're going into it! This is how we're doing it? No. Let me in. Let me in. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This is not how I wanted to start the episode.
Damn, 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 damn.
Alright. Well, now that that happened. So, last time we got Santiago's journal, I noticed when I was editing, there was a paint can somewhere around here that I missed. Let's see. Was it here? Yes! We got black paint. How do you pick it up? Yes. Yes! Where next? Okay. So we explored all down here. We're right here right now. So we can go there. And then from there, we will meet whoever that is. All right, I think we're gonna walk it out, walk it out. He's walking out. He's walking out. All right, I hate having to do this on foot, but you know, at the same time, I get to explore, so not too shabby. Ugh, I'm gonna train, why? Maybe I should be taking my train, but we've done other risky businesses like this. So I don't mind. Okay. Oh boy, almost died. Okay, so we gotta find some pages. Oh my god, it sounds like Slender too. This was like way back in middle school when I would play Slender Man. I think it was middle school. Okay, there's one page. The music. Is that Slender Man right there? Oh, it's gotta be. It's gotta be. What am I supposed to do in that cage? Okay, keep running. I got another page. Oh, I don't like this. What? What am I supposed to do, yo? What am I supposed to do? Stay by the lights? Oh god. 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 I see another light. I see another light. Why is Slender chasing me if that's what's happening? What a scary addition. I love that. Oh, the music. I got a page. I see another one over here. Just keep running. Just keep running. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's right there. He's right there. He's gonna get me. Ah. Damn. This music is definitely high pressure. Gotta be right behind me again. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Run, run, run. It's coming. Why? Last page? 7 out of 8. Damn it! I'm so hopeful. Yes, last one. Okay. That was freaking so intense! Look at the blood. What? You got not just Choo Choo Charles, but you have Slender Man as well. That's so cool. Is that her right here? Hi! That was terrifying.
Thanks for bringing me those papers.
Yeah.
Here are some scraps for your help.
Thanks. I can't go in there. Okay, read that last time. Secret paint. Back to the train. Nice. Going back.
To the train! Back to the train. Why is Slender? Why was he out here, though? Like, this is a cursed island. So cursed. Hear you, crickets. What's that red light over there? Okay, we must be getting close to the train. 1 year later. I love that we got the bug spray last time, the fire flamethrower.
Yes, our train! Hooray! Awesome. Okay, so let's see how our stats are. Health is good. Whoa, we have so many damage level. Crank that up.
Throw it into reverse. Back here. Okay, but stop. We're gonna change courses, yes. More blood. Let's go. Alright, away, forward. Yeet. Changing course. Yeah, we got 100% this game, no doubt. I wanna do all the side missions. Beep, 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 beep. Approaching, nice.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We got. Whoa, big blood splatter. Dang it. Scraps. Scraps. I feel like we could find something good here. See what's up here. Scraps, hell yeah. Well, beautiful red cargo. Let's see what's note. Before the cave-in, I pushed a spare rail car into the canyon using my beautiful old mining train. I figured a rail car would be a fine place to hide my more important belongings, especially on a rural, an unfinished track. I went to get something out of my rail car in the canyon about a week ago, but some of Warren's men have built a campsite or base of some sort there. I don't know how to get my box safely, and I don't know how long I'll last without it. Oh, okay. Hello, sir.
Welcome to Aranirum, Archivist Museum person. My apologies. I'm not the best with introductions, but I don't believe either of us are here for socializing. I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, if you're interested. A very special little box of mine is in a rail car in the nearby canyon, but the goons have set up a camp to protect that area. So be careful. Find the blue box and bring it back to me. I'll give you some scraps as payment.
Blue box. Okay, Theodore. What's over here? Nice, more scraps. Oh, I love being able to walk. Oh, look at how beautiful. I mean, really, this game is super beautiful, super nice. Ah, paint, white paint. Literally, if I didn't do that and like turn around like that, I don't think I would have seen it. Nice, nice. Scraps, scrappity duda, scrappity a. That would be a perfect place to hide out up there if Charles was nearby. Just laugh at him from above. Can't get in there. More scraps. So let's skedaddle.
On foot. We love to be on foot. Ugh. For some reason, looking into the distance, it gives me the heebie jeebies. I feel like I can see him. Oh, we got those lovely sounds. Like wind.
The guard. Why can't we bring any, like, gun with us? So he walks up and down. Oh my god.
No trespassing!
He heard me?
I'm gonna shoot you!
Oh, perhaps. You know, I should take my train this far. Train? Train? Oh god! Oh god. Let's go, let's go.
You better hold your
Yeah, that's right. Okay. I saw these tracks, so that's why I thought I could bring my train closer. Let's see? Dynamite. Oh, whoa. What? Scrap there. Creepy. goods. The blue box. Got the blue box. Okay. Sir, got your journal?
That's the exact box I needed.
Got your box, yes, not your journal.
Now take these scraps and skedaddle.
Skedaddle. Thank you. We will be going back this way. So I will have to reverse. Oh, that's all lit up over there. What is that? Is that on the map? Okay, so we need to reverse. Reverse. Whee! Speed level armor. Get that armor, yes. Thanks. Go in. Beep. Hello. Into the wilderness. Where we love to be. Stop, we get out, and I gotta change this.
Train, I love the train.
This looks dope! Oh my god! And it has horns now! Ah, that looks awesome. Oh gosh, he's coming. I thought I heard him. Oh gosh. Gotta change this. Come back, your train! Throw it into reverse. Charles has no idea where we are. Is that my train or Charles? There he is! He's up there. We're chasing him pretty much. I saw him.
Me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles.
Nice.
And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher.
His voice is so clear.
I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity.
Oh.
Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
Okay. Look at these. Or that. Look at that. Damn. Got stuff back here. Get up close and personal. Hello. Whoa, I love top level. Nice. Got a note. Okay. I'm stuck debating if Warren made us bring our families to this hellhole so that we'd never need to leave, or to keep information about his business practices away from the mainland. Either way, I want that man in a noose. Paul asked me to design a new weapon for the monster hunter that Eugene is sending, and knowing what I do about explosives, you can bet I made the most powerful rocket launcher I could. Warren, you don't stand a chance. A rocket launcher! Nice! Sweet. Oh, another place right here. Oh, that's locked. My purple train looks so good. Another guy.
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way.
Hi, Greg.
And in case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mind boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away. We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles.
Surely.
To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him.
But he keeps, like, looking. Okay.
One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
Thank you. A note. I need to write this theory down fast before Warren finds out that I'm onto his dirty plot. My theory is that Mr. Warren Warlord III is trying to hatch and raise more of these 8-legged critters. A whole army for who knows what purpose. They found a whole nest of those eggs while clearing out debris from the cave-in. We also know that they're as hard as diamonds, completely indestructible. The miners spent months using the temple prism to suck the energy out of all the eggs, but before they could destroy the last 3, Old Man Warren stopped them. Warren must have realized how powerful these things are, and rather than protect us from them, wants to use them to take over the world! I'm on to you, Warren! Greg, genius extraordinaire! Hell yeah, Greg. Whoa, the window. I still probably can't get in there, no. Okay. So, we need to go... Damn! All that way. So, bunker break-in. Then we'll take on that one up there. Whee! The horns are amazing. It looks like a double emoji. Something here. Stop right here. What the? This doesn't look safe. Dynamite right there? Okay. Maybe I need the dynamite. I think I do. Grab that. And grab the dynamite. Oh, look at that. Oh, nice, nice. Let's blow the door. Oh, run away. Damn, kaboom. Oh. Oh, is that gonna blow that door? Damn! Didn't get to run for cover too much. Oh my god, look at the blood. Whoa. Steps. There we go. Another note. Rocket launcher ammunition testing. Version 1 failed, version 2 failed, version 3, 13 second flight, version 4 success. So we have the successful ones. Okay. Cool bunker. Sweet. Okay. Do some reversage. Here it is. Nice, right on action. Boom, 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 boom. What's that over there? A lighthouse? Say what? Yep, here we go.
The launcher is in complete working order. So I'll let you take it from here.
Nice. Stretch those elbows. Yeah.
Oh, and take good care of it.
Nice, the boomer.
After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
Nice, okay. So we got another gun. Woo! Rocket launcher. So let's see. Now we want to go up here. I don't think I can bring my train.
So, yes, oh, are we going to Lighthouse? Damn. Who's this? Me. Crickets. Lighthouse, Lighthouse. Oh, the moon. And the birds, oh my god.
Wow. Sweet. This is cool. The sand on the beach. Kind of banged up.
We haven't met, but I've heard lots about you coming to help us. I have a favor to ask. The breakers on the side of the lighthouse need replacing. I was recently attacked by Charles, so I'm unable to do it myself. The breakers are in the nearby supply shed. If you go get them and repair the lighthouse, I can try signaling passing ships to come help us. Once you finish, I have some spare scraps to give you.
Nice. A note. Ocean Watch, Day 68. Please deliver a copy to Paul. I went outside to do a routine check of the lighthouse. As I walked around the corner of the building, I saw the beast, Charles. He spotted me and charged straight up the hill in my direction. That spider train is a hideous monster. I can't understand why Warren wants us to stay on Uranium instead of trying to escape the beast. I suppose Warren has simply gone crazy, thinking he can handle this situation on his own. In any case, Charles ran right over me, trampling my leg. I won't be able to attend the upcoming meeting and have asked Greg to bring back a copy of your notes, if possible. Claire. Wow. Got attacked by Charles, huh? Okay. The map. Find and place new breakers to repair the lighthouse. We can do that. So she wants to be rescued off this island. But I have a fight. I have to stay here. These look like mouse traps. Scraps. Any paint can. Ooh, mouse scraps. Look at the beautiful water. This berry over here too. Scraps. More nice. I think I got what she needed. Because I have them. Ooh, you put them over here. So. So there's a pattern. So it's like one. Nope. One. Two. Three. Four! Awesome! Is that gonna bring Charles over here? I gotta get inside. Hi!
Fixing the lighthouse will definitely increase our chances of being spotted. Here are those scraps I promised.
Thank you so much. So the lighthouse is on! Look at that! Nice! SOS! Giddy up, we're at our train. Awesome. Any repairs? Train health? Yep. Speed level. Okay. So our speed's gonna be up. Next we're going. We're gonna mark this next. Going to the mines. Let's go. Woohoo! We see a lighthouse? Can you see it? There's a lighthouse! Little. Which island? Got a bridge here. Water, that's beautiful. Hello. Oh boy. Wait, what's that? What's that? Can I open you? Yes. Oh, we have so many scraps. Awesome. Glad we found this. Nice. Back on the train we go. Green. We'll see where it takes us. Do a little side mission. Hello, back roads. Oh. You know what? Should I stop here? Because it's right there. Okay. I'm gonna have to run it. What is this? A shrine? Maybe that's where I'm supposed to put the eggs eventually? This is a long run. I would be doing much. Look, here we are. Here we are. Fantastic. Okay, Okay, so we're doing a little side mish. Hey. This looks, again, very safe. I love it. I can't get in through that way. I'm here. Hey, hey. No notes. Upstairs. Ooh. Nothing really up here. I had hope that I could run over there. Oh. My legs! There's somebody. Hello.
Hey. Aren't you the new guy who's come here to work for us? You must be. There's something at the top of these towers that I need. And don't worry, I won't make you work for free. I'm a nice enough guy to pay you. You see, Mr. Warren never told anyone from the mainland about his mining operation here. He never even reported the cave-in. He hasn't paid us since then. Our living quarters are atrocious. And I'm far overqualified for the pay I'm supposed to receive.
To top it all off,
none of us miners ever received copies of our paperwork. Pepperwork. But that doesn't affect my subordinates as much as someone with my status. I'm gonna sue the pants off of Warren once I escape this island, and I need those files to prove that he breached our contract. He keeps all his files at the top of these towers. I could explain how I ascertained this, but I doubt it would make sense to you. Wow. Problem is, he erected these towers years before we ever started mining, and now they're falling apart. I could scale them myself, but since you're here, go sniff around for those files. As a reward, you can have one of my useless pieces of scrap. I bet you'd love to have it.
I'm the abandoned tower. Ronnie. Get in, get in. Can't get me inside. Yes! Ha ha ha! Screw you, Charles! Screw you! Can't get me, sucker! I am safe. Runaway fool. Runaway fool. He's so intense. Charles, frig off. Yeah, frig off. I got up here. Nice. Will this help me get over there? Yes, I got over here, finally. Nice, okay, oh. Oh, I can go down here though. How are we just, I can't open that up. Lime green, nice. I do love a good lime. Whoa. Scrap. Now, if I can get up there. Maybe. Yes, these boxes conveniently stacked. Awesome. Didn't fall to my death. That's terrific. Cool, go up here. Oh boy. Very high up. More scraps, scraps. What the? Can't get in there. What the heckity doodah? Somehow I'm supposed to get over there? How the hell? Jump and go forward. Yes! Thank God. Charles, don't come back. Let's go in here. Frig off, Charles. get a note. Setting the foundation for this operation has been considerably more complicated than I expected, not only by cost, but the logistics of construction and delivery of supplies to the primary mine sites. We'll need to strike gold fast if we want any chance of avoiding bankruptcy. I think he hit bankruptcy. Scrap. Let's take a chance. Okay, go over here. Nice. Scraps, we love it. Scraps? Can't go in there. Charles, back off, man. I'm so high up. I don't even know what the hell he's doing. Put him all the way up here. You're kind of crazy for that. Ooh, look up there. And I still can't go in these things. Is that like... Boop! And I can go down in here, I think. Oh, break my legs, though. Okay, Ronnie, I got the goods. There you are.
You look like a monkey climbing those towers.
I felt like a monkey.
I sure am glad I found these files. Here's that scrap you were begging for. Don't spend it all in one place.
Nice. Nice, train is over here. Hello, train. Hop in here, and then we're gonna reverse. Reverse. Back it up. So we got 15 scraps. So we can get everything all the way up here. What is that like? Have we been here? I don't think so. Scrap, we love that. More scrap. Hell yeah. Hello? Can't go in. But nice little scraps there. Not bad. More here. Yes. And... supply thing right there. Oh, yes. Nice. Yeah. Well. Screeching animal. I love that there's that little tree there. Okay, closing in. Another box right here. Yes, sir. I will indeed take those. Oh, okay. We are where we need to be. Hi. Got a note here, too. At last night's meeting, Greg told us a crazy conspiracy about Warren trying to use spider trains for world domination. As part of the crew that worked in the temple, I'm far from convinced. While the prism was extracting the life energy from a batch of eggs, Charles attacked us for the first time. Not only did he fight like hell while the eggs were being destroyed, but he nearly doubled in size as he fought, as if he were consuming the energy. His legs grew larger and stronger while his face grew more distorted, right before our eyes. Those of us who survived couldn't even fathom what we witnessed. That was when Warren hid the eggs and ordered us to protect them. That was when he began evacuating people. That was when everything turned for the worse. I know Warren has plenty of skeletons in his closet, but I can't help thinking he might actually be looking out for us this time. Oh.
The Archivist, in all your radiant glory. Paul entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg. But before I give it to you, I have to warn you about something. There's an ancient shrine on the island, a pyramid of sorts, with a curious prism located at the top. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. Ooh. Three slots are carved into the prism, which perfectly fit the eggs. When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted, seemingly drawn from the eggs themselves. The mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight as he comes in defense of the eggs. Now for the real warning. Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst, strengthening and enraging him. We saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose, despite the danger. So, here's the mind key. Once you have retrieved all the eggs and the key to the shrine, we might just be able to end this hell.
Whoa. Cool. Let's see if we can go in here too. Yay! Awesome. Another note. To Mr. Reverend, today's sermon was a true inspiration during these trying times. Very well thought out and thorough in every manner. I believe I speak for the whole congregation when I say that we admire your confidence and steadfast wisdom as we grieve our lost brothers and sisters. Nice try, Charles. I am indoors. I am indoors, man. It ain't happening. Sermon outline. God is very, very mad, I think. Probably. Charles may be devil, 96% certain. Always sneaky. Spider versus snake. Spiders have more legs, usually. God always wins, hopefully. Sacrifices. Ask for volunteers. Don't cry aloud, only a little. Closing prayer. Cleanup. Interesting sermon. Ah, paint! Black paint. Thought we already had black. Nice. So this is their little church. Okay, okay. Great. Glitch through the building. Yeah. That's it. Adios. I'm going in the train. Screw him. Okay. Here we go. Nice, and this one's got some defense. We love it.
So, the fabled hunter has finally arrived.
She's got a thing on her arm, too.
You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles, but Warren's goons stole the barrels and took him up to their camp. Bob was such a brave man. Much braver than you, I bet.
Really?
If you take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts, you can put it back together to use against Charles.
Oh boy.
Just do me one favor, will you? If you do end up using it, name it Bob in memory of my honey.
Sure. Bob. Can't go in there. We're here. Train, whoa. Aranira Municipal Building. Reminds me a little bit of 7 Days to Die, like the inside buildings. That's very nice, very cool. This leads to another room? What? Note. Mutiny meeting notes. I have discussed our latest battle plan with everyone and nobody had objections. The whole crew knows what to do and will set the track's directions accordingly when the time comes. All the archivist needs to focus on is pummeling that beast, keeping his distance, and getting Charles to his weakest point. My father should be back within 2 days, at which point we can supply him and the hunter with the keys and other supplies we've gathered. We never wanted to take such harsh action against Warren and the other miners, but he's twisted our arms too long. Charles needs to go, and Warren won't stand in our way. Damn straight. I see someone. Scrappity doodas. Stakeout summary, day 3, location 4. I've been staking out this area for days, and Charles has never crossed the old wood bridge. Somehow that beast is cunning enough to know it's dangerous, but if he's angry and desperate, he might just chase someone across it. Then bam! We use John's bombs to blow the whole thing up, and Charles falls face first into the canyon. If the blast doesn't kill him, fall surely will. Bang. Wow. Oh, a telescope.
You're the archivist my father told me about. Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than return with you.
Are you Eugene's son?
Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then, meet me back here.
Ooh. Okay. Here's my train. Is that the old wooden bridge that they say is not safe? Not die. Where would you place that kind of bomb? Oh. Okay, maybe over here.
That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island, so if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
Oh my god. burning. All right, we need to go backwards. Nice. See where we are. Damn, Charles has tripping. Now, can my train travel on top of this? Or is it too dangerous? Okay, we're good, we're good. We ran over him. Is there a dead body? I heard a crunch. Dead body. Oh, it's a girl, I think. Where's their gun? One less guard, I guess? I'll take it. So, there may be more guards, I guess? Safe from Charles. Enough from the guards. Look at that. Don't come out here. Here's something over there. What happens if I go down here? I get scrap, and that comes down.
Shouldn't be here!
Ah, no. Dang Flavin.
Wish there never came here! Thank you.
Make sure nobody goes near the egg. If you see anyone that shouldn't be there, shoot them immediately. No risks can be taken. As soon as it finishes, kill it and bring the body to me. Warren C. the Third. Oh. I do hear more whistling. I thought I did. Gotta go this way. Shut that damn door. I hear him. Well, I got the egg. Throw it into drive. Throw it into drive. Take a look at the map. Okay, so we need to go down yonder. Retrieve the parts down here. Okay, so we're gonna take a ride to the middle of the map. Go back, Liz. And I get the train, baby. Okay, oh, we got a note. We've been digging for over a month, and I'm beginning to wonder what we're really doing here. There are ancient stone ruins above the ground, as well as ruins being discovered underground. Some sort of temple in a large cavern was uncovered at one of the other mines. Are we really digging for gold veins? I don't think you're digging for gold. Could it be up here? Could it be? Can I get up? Charles! Charles Company. Fire. Maybe in here? Yeah. A key. Let's go. Got a key. A rock on their bed. So cool. I don't even think I saw this door. Oh boy, another mask. All the masks. What does it all mean? Scrap. Yikes, this is so creepy. Yes, there we go. Opened it up. Nice. Whoa, that's intense. Bob acquired. That's intense. That. A mine or a tomb. Oh, this is the last egg. We've hit all the NPCs. Okay, let's go backwards. There's nice. Down here. And then stop real quick. I just gotta change the direction. Yeah. Now we can go forward. God. Charles' ass. We got all the eggs. Hooray! Should I get out of here? Yeah. Let's get out. Guards again. Okay. Another whistler. Got different tunes. They're so happy. Is he singing? I've been working on the railroad. Yes. Oh boy. Here we go. We got the eggs. Yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're gonna summon him.
Step away from the shrine.
Oh my God, it's Warren.
You don't know what you're doing.
I do.
Just put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
Yeet! Let's go!
No! No! You fool! You doomed us all!
Oh my God, there he is! No! Get me to my train!
Ride! Ride! I don't want to die! No! No!
Oh my God, leave me in. Woo! Help Charles. He's going down, man. That is the best ending for him. How sick. And that's where it ends. I'm so shocked. What? What is that? Don't tell me it's another egg. It kind of looks like an egg. Damn. Gonna have Choo Choo Charles part two. A gajillion other eggs. All different colors. Very pretty, but no. This place is doomed. Just blow up the whole island. Just everyone leave and blow up the island. It's not worth it. Why do they have so many eggs? Oh my god, so that was Choo Choo Charles. I hope you guys had a blast. I know I had a great time. Look at the gorgeous train, all beefed up. So Choo Choo Charles met his demise, which is fantastic, but all those eggs at the end tells me that this island is in for big, big trouble. Good luck to them. Just blow it up though. Hanukkah, Merry Christmas. Hopefully we'll get out some more videos before Christmas, I'm sure we will, and we'll do some Christmas game. I have one spooky Christmas game planned, so awesome. I love you guys so much. Peace out!